Target is Angola's Mfinda oil field, upstream from the landing point. A spill has covered the whole area in crude. A pipeline that crosses the Muneni River failed, and now the shore's a mess. Not to mention the villages downstream have no drinking water. The oil runs to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mfinda oil field was outdated, abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them US military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cyphers. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings. Exploitation, tribal clashes. What's big business for developed countries has only brought conflict here. That mess you're standing in is just the latest example. You've arrived at Masa Village. It's been turned into a supply hub for UNITA, meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands.
The map has been updated.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Roger that.
rescue the kid boss. Right, we'll take care of him.
Ship it as Delta 3.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us. He's coming too. Roger that. Extract him. Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Outpost captured. The map has been updated.
He's coming too. Roger that.
Weather will clear shortly. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination. The map has been updated. Marker placed. You have arrived at your destination. Marker placed. Marker placed. Destination. Detected. The map has been updated. Development project has been added. Guard post captured.
subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Destroy the oily water separator tank. The details are on your iDroid.